My name's Adam Makarenko, and I just finished directing a music video for Royal Wood for the song called The Glory.
Well, the song The Glory itself, for me, is the standout artistic song on the record, and it's the one I'm really most proud of and was most excited by this treatment, because we're making a real statement and a piece of art. Adam and I storyboarded a treatment where we wanted to show the birth of life and then how it expanded out to the universe, sort of the macro to the micro. And he tells the story using these incredible dioramas and miniatures.
The initial concept of the miniatures, that I wanted to do something that was like real time lapse you see of, you know, sunsets and, you know, day going into night, wind on the water, stuff like that. So I wanted to do that in miniature because it had never been done in miniature before. This little spider is very small and very hard to animate. Brett Long, you know, I always surprise him with these nice little things. You know, normally an animator would want to animate with a spider that was four times the size of this. I mean, this is the most challenging music video I've done in terms of sets and stuff like that. I mean, this is my apartment that's been transformed into a miniature set building world. Then I do all the shooting in here, in the kitchen. I've kind of turned it into like a makeshift studio. And so this is where everything happens. All the miniature sets are shot in here. In general, there's about 28 sets built. And then all the various sets have been piling up over the last few months. This video took 3 months from start to finish. For the live performance, we filmed the band in a studio. Above them, we had suspended about $500 worth of Christmas lights. And then afterwards, we wanted to take them and put them into the universe. So Steve Bosco, who's the post supervisor, it was his job to create that world for them.
Imagine this massive universe spinning. Well, the same thing is going on in the tiniest, you know, regions of our body and our cell, the world, these tiny little cycles that are happening and interconnected and swirling, and I think that's sort of that's the climax. Adam was just the perfect director for it, and he came up with something I'm really proud of, and I can't wait for people to see.